Yo, I'm pretty psyched for the East Olympics.
Same. I just don't know what events I'm in.
I mean, you'd be pretty good at most of them.
Well, I know I'd be good at most of them, but if I'm going to enter the East Olympics, I got to know that I'm going to win. I got to blow the competition right out of the water.
What about best facial hair?
What about most handsome?
Outside the box.
How about most diesel?
That could work.
I'd rather not get a cat in his face.
Yeah, I would advise against it.
You know, I heard he killed a lion with his bare hands.
Yeah, it's on YouTube. Oh, I got it. Best eyebrows.
You know, my mommy does say I have some handsome eyebrows. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, we got this. Just keep thinking.
You know, I never thought I would admit this, but I look pretty good in drag.
If you win the Looks Best in Drag competition, are you really a winner?
What is it?
Most well-liked Bendik.
My life be like.
Why don't I just win Mr. East?
Win Mr. East? How are you gonna do that?
Like this. How's everybody doing?
Look at me, he's at